Hey there, Janet Green here from Memphis, and I'm here as I am your 50 plus online marketer, and I am here to share with you an online marketing tip to help you get some better results in your business. Now, I learned this tip from a seven-figure earner, and it so resonated so loudly in my mind and in my spirit because it identified a problem that I had been having in my business, and that is this. He said, if you can apply this one key concept to your business, to your daily plan of action, then you can find yourself having the amount of success or more success or greater results than you're having currently right now in your business. And if you're struggling, you definitely need to implement this tip that I'm getting ready to share with you. And it's so simple that people overlook this. And the concept is this. It's called focus. Following one course until successful is what we initially had as a definition of that, but he gave us another angle, and he said this. Now get this. This is the online marketing tip. The key to focus is not just honing in on one thing, but it's also the ability to shut down all of the other wonderful ideas that you run across as you're on the internet. As an online marketer, you know, as well as I do, that there are tons of ways, legitimate ways, to make money online, but they don't all work for you, and they probably don't all fit. I know they don't all fit in the scheme of what it is you're trying to do right now in your particular business. So take this online marketing tip, and you're going to get some better results, definitely in your business. Go to your email box, inbox right now. Do like I did. There are some people that you need to unsubscribe from because they every time they send you something, they're trying to sell you something. Oh, it's just $7. It's just $5. It's just $9.97 or whatever it is. And that you keep buying things and keep buying things. And after a while, you have this whole tool chest full of stuff that you don't even need and you don't even use. So go to your email box, inbox, unsubscribe from some people and then just make up in your mind, okay, I'm not subscribing to anything else unless it's going to help me do two things. Help me make money and also help me to build my list. As an online marketer, those two things are the key to whether or not you're going to have success in your business. So take that tip from the seven-figure earner that I learned it from, implement it into your business, and I'm going to come back on the next video, and I'm going to share with you what some daily, we call them income-producing activities really are, because sometimes people are confused by that, and I want to share with you what those are, the things that really will make you money as you are building your business online. So take that online marketing tip, and you will have some better results in your business. This is Janet Green, your 50-plus online marketer. Connect with me, and I would love to continue sharing with you these things that I'm learning, and you have an awesome day.